comes just 2 days after a plea deal was reached for three suspects accused of plotting the 9/11 attacks. The U.S. Defense Secretary has revoked the controversial agreement that would have seen the men face a life sentence instead of the death penalty at Guantanamo Bay. Lloyd Austin says he's relieved the head of the facility's war court of her authority to enter into pre-trial agreements in the case and has himself taken on that responsibility.